Saturday condemned U.S. airstrikes on Iran-linked targets in Iraq, saying the strikes demonstrated that U.S. forces have become a threat to their host country, a sentiment that is likely to hasten calls that the U.S.-led military coalition in Iraq goes away.